You could be a model. It's too bad you're not sexy.
I can be sexy.
You know what would be super duper sexy? If you lost all the clothes.
Huh?
I'm sick of sleeping with these insipid Manhattan debutantes. Nothing shocks them anymore.
Well, you can relax. I have a mission for you. Why I Plan to Wait by Annette Hargrove.
Paradigm of chastity and virtue.
Introduce her to your world of sex, drugs, and what else do you do? She's young, supple.
She'll be my greatest victory.
You don't stand a chance.
Care to make a wager on that?
If I win, then that hot little car of yours, mine.
And if I win?
I'll give you something you've been obsessing about ever since our parents got married. Happy hunting, Sebastian.
Ciao. Do you think you could arrange a little get-together?
Don't think this isn't gonna cost you.
God, you're beautiful.
Boldly go where no man has gone before.
People shouldn't experience the act of love until they are in love.
Do you mind if I take my new car for a ride?
I can't win with you.
It's not about winning, Sebastian.
Will you stop?
It's okay, you can laugh.
She's really getting you, isn't she?
I'm completely infatuated with her. We're destroying an innocent girl, you do realize that.
You're just a toy, Sebastian.
Get it together.
Let me know when you do.
I thought we were just gonna be friends.
Is she for real?
Stop it.
In the game of seduction, shut your mouth. There is only one rule.
Why can't we be together?
Because I don't trust myself with you.
Never fall in love.
Are you in? Or are you out? Quite the predicament you're in.
Cruel Intentions.
My advice is to sleep with as many people as possible.